100 meters. In third place, Summer Doris. In second place, Elena Fulmer. And in first place, from Green Hill High School, Catherine Moore.